This particular bus was converted to fuel injection, and the return line was plumbed into the driver's side. So I flipped the fuel pressure regulator, and I do this on Vanagon's as well, as their fuel return is on the driver's side as well.